you've all been given the advantages of few others. Yet through poor moral decisions, you've used these advantages to selfishly further only yourselves at the expense of others. Well, today, this singular way of thinking will be put to the test. Today, five will become one with a common goal of survival. You are all connected. A cable runs through your collar devices. It can be pulled so tight that you will be decapitated on the mounted razors. The only way to remove the collar is with the keys from the glass boxes on the pedestals before you. However, if one of you moves to retrieve a key, the 60-second timer will begin for you all. In choosing how to react to this situation, your lifelong instincts will tell you to do one thing, but I implore you to do the opposite. Let the games begin.